Hey guys, how's it going? It's me, RMW Review. Today I'm playing Team Deathmatch on MW3 on Erosion, and there's a special player in this game. The reason why I say it's special is because this is actually the first pro I've ever played with online. I am playing with Faze Temperrr. I'm not playing with him, I'm actually playing against him. Later in the video, you guys will see me on my phone going through his friends list. It is real Faze, so it is real Faze Temperrr. But something really funny happens during the game, so you guys will see later on. So basically, me and my friend Tyler Style, I think it is, that should be him, yeah. Me and Tyler Style, we were just going online and we were quick scoping. And as you guys know, I'm not a sleight of hand person. I am a marathon, so I'm back in MW2. So it was hard for me to do this because I forgot all about MW3 even had. Like, it was something like a marathon. You can use Hardline. I think it's Hardline. No, sorry, Assassin Pro. You use Assassin Pro, and it's the exact same as MW2. It's awesome. So throughout this video, me and Tyler, we were just going on ham, and then something happened with Faze Temperrr, which was pretty funny. So basically, let's go back. Swing, guys. I want to thank my sponsor and our partner first. So we are sponsored by Gamer Gloves. What Gamer Gloves is gloves that you put on your hands, obviously. And they reduce the sweat, so basically the sweat doesn't go on the controller. It basically just stays in the glove, it just absorbs. And they're washable too. And now let's thank our partner. We are partnered by Freedom. It's a really good gaming network. If you're interested, go in the description. There will be a link that you guys can go to. And with Freedom, what you can do is actually you can create your own network within the network. It's pretty cool and make money. But anyways, as you can see right here, I would call it LBR, but we're not playing Halo. I just outsniped Faze Temperrr, which he probably got pretty mad. But we were playing on his host too, which I find unbelievable. When I was playing with him, it was so weird because like when we were going around, he knew where we are every time, and we don't even know if he had stirrup. Yeah, I did a hard scope there. Sorry guys, I had to get a kill. You know what I mean? But anyways. I don't even know. Everything that we did, he knew where we were. So if we were up on tower, he would be on tower. Like, he would just snipe us out. Like, Tyler was getting so mad. He's like, this guy is crazy, man. Look at this. He's getting, you know what I mean? Like, pros are pros. They know the maps. They know what they're doing. And, like, yeah, I know the map fairly well. I play 3v3s all the time. I just quick scoped with Faze Temperrr. Like, oh my god. I was just, like, flipping out. But anyways, when you're playing with a pro, you guys can't really say, oh, they're garbage, because A, this could be a warm-up. I don't even know if this was his warm-up, but he's on MW3, and this is, what, he's playing MW3 on, what's it called, during Advanced Warfare, Call of Duty Ghost-ish, like, this is, yeah, Advanced Warfare, like, this was Advanced Warfare time, and, like, I don't know what was going on the whole time, but as we were playing with him, it was like, it got a little uneasy. Like, his quick scopes were dead on. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, I watched some of his clips, and you guys will see, like, it was insane. But anyways, yeah, it was just phenomenal. What he was doing the whole game was unreal. Like, I was watching his videos, I was studying his shots, and like, to me, it kind of seemed like he does have something with his controller. Like, you guys know, like, they are pros. Like, you can't say, oh yeah, they're pros, they know what they're doing, they know how to do this, they know that. But I have a feeling that if they contact a company, like, for instance, Microsoft, maybe they can get a better processor inside their Xbox, or better parts for, like, $2,000, they can get an upgrade. You never know that. Like, they could have an obsolete controller that no one knows about, and they just use it online, like, because they make millions of dollars, like, you know what I mean? Like, my name is, like, when we're playing against pros, the adrenaline rush, like, is so, oh yeah, by the way, Faze Temperrr left the game. That's what I was trying to tell you guys. Tyler got a 5-piece, and he got a 3-piece, and Faze Temperrr was in that 3-piece, and he got so mad. Then Tyler, what happened was, he got 2 more kills, and then Faze Temperrr left the game. Like, we made him rage. Like, it's 3,700 to 2,800. Like, now here's the thing is, we don't know if he had a leave or anything, but he dipped. Like, he literally dipped. And the whole game, we were going ham. Like, but anyways, guys, like I was saying, we don't know what they use. They could be using some next level gaming controller. Like, that's what no one knows. Like, everyone wants to find out, how do pros become so good so fast? Like, a game just comes out, they know what to do. But you got all like, yeah, history in gaming is like, you play a game and then you know what to do. You know what I mean? Like for instance, I'm not trying to be racist. My friend Nathan, he's Chinese, and like, we play League of Legends together. Like, he's like, he says, oh, no, it's not just because I'm Chinese, that, but he is really smart, and every game that he picks up, he knows what to do. I don't know if it's in his genes or what's cool, but if I wish I was Chinese, like, to be honest, like, I would love to go to live in China just to play in tournaments for, like, League of Legends and all that. But anyways, guys, this video was, it's just playing with a pro, you know what I mean? Like, we were winning 4,600, and they had 3,300, and then Faze laughed. Like, it was only Faze Temperrr in the game, so we couldn't really say anything. But anyways, guys, like I said, you can use my affiliate code. It's RMW review. The affiliate code is RMW, or is RMW review? You're gonna have to find that out yourself. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you guys are interested, I will be on soon. So anyway, guys, peace out.
Look who it is! Holy shit! Yeah, it's totally real Faze, like, to be honest. Oops. Faze Mank. Faze Apex. I don't know, it might be fake. Think so? Where's Faze Rain? Oh, it's real? Whatever. Alright, peace.